If the price of...
Supposedly, J. Cole responded to Kendrick, so we about to see. You know what I'm saying? If y'all over here, make sure y'all go to the Twitch, man. You know what I'm saying? Go to the Twitch. We on Twitch right now, reacting live, man. Go to the Twitch. Excuse me. Yo, man. We back with another video, man. We got just an audio today. Bless ya. You feel me? We got just an audio today. J. Cole, 7-minute drill, man. I've been seeing this. Feel me? Been seeing this, bruh. I guess he finally responded, bruh. And he dropped the album. So, like, good promo. You know what I'm saying? Good way to promote the project. You feel me? Use this motherfucker to just, feel me? Hey, do what you gotta do. But we finna tap in, see what he gotta say. You know what I'm saying? This is like Godzilla versus King Kong right here, man. You know? Two legends going at it right now. Let's see who come out on top. Like, this is Meek Mill and Drake all over again. Literally, light skin versus dark skin. Light skin versus brown skin, man. This is crazy. Literally, the same exact shit over. But these real deal, you know what I'm saying, steppers when they step to the mic. So we're going to see J. Cole 7-minute drill, man. Like, comment, subscribe. New to the channel. Welcome to the family. Welcome to the game. Let's see what they talk about.
Yeah.
King Kong versus Godzilla right here.
Yeah, turn the vocal up. Light work, like it's PWC. It's a cold world, keep the heat under your seat. I got a phone call, they say that somebody dissing. You want some attention, it come with extensions. My dog like say the word, he on bullshit, he itching. I'm putting so much work.
I heard somebody dissing, they just want attention. I don't know. Y'all think Kendrick just want attention? He did just come out the blue with that shit. He's supposed to be retired and everything. You want to come out the woodworks talking about another man? I don't know.
They say that somebody dissing. You want some attention. It come with extensions. My dog like say the word. He on bullshit. He itching. I'm putting so much work in these streets. He got pinching. I told him chill out. I look having henchmen. If shots get to popping, I'm the one doing the clinching. I came up in the veil, so I'm good when it's tension. He still doing shows, but fell off like the Simpsons. Your first shit was classic, your last shit was tragic.
He's still doing shows. I didn't even know. Hey, is Kendrick still doing shows? I don't know. That might be fast, because I don't know about it. I ain't hear about Kendrick on the show in a minute. You know what I'm saying? If he's doing shows, then the promotion is not there, because I definitely didn't hear about it. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. I heard about the J. Cole and Drake, though, before they even came. Months, like, last year, before they even came to Pittsburgh. Y'all don't know I'm from Pittsburgh, PA. But, yeah.
Look, having henchmen, if shots get to popping, I'm the one doing the clinching. I came up in the veil, so I'm good when it's tension. He's still doing shows, but fell off like the Simpsons. Your first shit was classic, your last shit was tragic. Your second shit put niggas to sleep, but they gassed it. Your third shit was massive, and that was your prime. I was trailing right behind, and I just now hit mine. Now I'm front of the line with a comfort.
I said your third shit was your primes. That shit over. I'm in my prime now. Said I was right behind you, and now that you boop, now I'm running this motherfucker. Hey.
Just now hit mine. Now I'm front of the line with a comfortable lead. How I run it, soon as I got it. Now he wants something with me. Well, he caught me at the perfect time. Jump up and see why I got here off of bars. Not no controversy. Funny thing about it, bitch, I don't even want the prestige. Fuck the Grammys, cause them crackers ain't never done nothing for me. Ho, slugs took my nigga's soul. Drugs took another one.
Oh my God, they ain't never do nothing. They ain't never do shit for me. Fuck the, I mean, got this off the muscle.
Ho, slugs took my nigga's soul. Drugs took another one. A rap beef ain't realer than the shit I seen in Cumberland. He averaging one hard verse like every 30 months or something. If he wasn't dissing, then we wouldn't be discussing, huh? Lord, don't make me have to smoke this nigga, cause I...
If he wasn't dissing, then we wouldn't be discussing him. Like, if he didn't mention my name, like, he'd be irrelevant right now. Damn, Cole. Hey, he. I thought he was gonna come on some chill shit. My boy, letting that thing go. Like, who done woke up? Told you this is Godzilla versus King Kong. Who done woke up the motherfucking beast? He is chilling. You know what I'm saying? Just He is cool with being the big three. This nigga Kendrick saying, fuck the big three. It's just big me. You know what I'm saying? What's wrong with the big three?
Wasn't dissing, then we wouldn't be discussing them. Lord, don't make me have to smoke this nigga, cause I fuck with him. But push come to shove on this mic, I will humble him. I'm Nino with this thing, it's that New Jack City meme. Yeah, I'm aiming at G-Money, crying tears before I busted him. Light work, like it's PwC, it's a cold world. Keep the heat under your seat, I got a phone call. They say that somebody dissing, you want some attention. It come with extensions, my dog like say the word. He on bullshit, he itching. I'm putting so much work in these streets, he got pension. I told him chill out, how I look having henchmen. If shots get to popping, I'm the one doing the
Conductor.
I got mixed feelings about these fucking rap niggas. It's over for that cap, the official cap pillars. 2-6, we don't act niggas, we get at niggas. Shoot a nigga, lights out. Yeah, my dog, stat fillers, stat stuffers. Triple double, get your ass black duffel. Body bag, body bag, body bag. Cold world, your instructor for Pilates class. Get a nigga stretched if I feel a disrespect. Your arms might be too short to box with a god who live his life without the pressures of a constant facade. I pray for peace, but if a nigga sees these positive vibes, a Falcon 9 inside my pocket, bitch, this rocket gon' fly. Now it's popping outside like the top of July. My text flooded with the hunger for a toxic reply. I'm hesitant, I love my brother, but I'm not gonna lie. I'm powered up for real, that shit would feel like swatting a fly. 4 albums in 12 years, nigga, I can divide. Shit, if this is what you want, I'm indulging in violence. Put pictures in my home, aim the chrome at your eyelids. Fly pebbles at your dome, we the Stone Temple Pilots. This is merely a warning shot, the back niggas down. Back in the town where they whipping, working, trafficking pounds. My jack jumping bout a rap, I'm making blasts from his sounds. Switching sides like the tassel on a cap and a gown. I'm fully loaded, nigga, I can drop 2 classics right now. Let me chill out, man.
Conductor.
Fall off on the way, nigga.
He just told this man he's about to end his career. He said the fall off is on the way. And the project's called Might Delete Later. Told this man the fall off is on the way. Hold on. And he said I could drop 2 hits right now. Like, I got them things in a tuck for real.
Doctor.
Fall off on the way, nigga.
I'm just holding it. The fall off's on the way. Hey, Kendrick. I ain't gonna lie, my boy. You gonna have to come back with a solo now. I need a solo. Fuck that feature shit. I need a whole song. This nigga J. Cole just came here with a whole 330 for your ass, boy. You know what I'm saying? Whole 330 for your 45 seconds, man. I don't know. Cole up one right now, I ain't gonna lie. Kendrick, pop this shit. But Cole definitely up on this one. On this round right here. You feel me? Let's see what's next, man.